Time to try out the new buggy, the Sand Scorcher from Tamiya. Okay. It's just using the stock brush system, so not very fast most likely. Huh, not bad. Hey, it's not bad. There's some rough pavement here. It's not super fast, but it's not bad. Got some doing about maybe 20 or so. That's totally fine. It's gonna be fun in the sand. The solid rear axle. All right. Oops. Not a solid rear axle, but basically no diff. Makes it drive kind of interesting. Different. Neat. Doesn't really go fast enough to hurt itself too bad. That's good. It's cool. I like it. That's cool. Neat.